It's starting to rain again. The rain had slacked up a little bit. The back motors of the ship are just holding it just enough to keep it from... It burst into flames.
Get this, Charlie. It's crashing terrible. Oh, my. Get out of the way, please. It's burning, bursting into flames, and it's falling on the mooring fast, and all the folks between it. This is terrible. This is one of the worst catastrophes in the world. Oh, it's 20, oh, 400 or 500 feet into the sky, and it's a terrific crash, ladies and gentlemen. The smoke and the flames now, and the frame is crashing to the ground, not quite to the mooring mast. Oh, the humanity and all the furniture screaming around it. I don't do it. I can't even talk to people. His friends are out there. I can't talk, ladies and gentlemen. Honestly, it's just laying there a massive smoking wreckage. And everybody can't hardly breathe and talk and screaming. Lady, I'm sorry. Honestly, I can hardly breathe. I'm going to step inside where I cannot see it. Charlie, that's terrible. I can't... listen, folks, I'm going to have to stop for a minute because I've lost the voice. This is the worst thing I've ever witnessed.